Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Project Zomboid. Okay, so it's a new day. We're going to go and check on our traps, and also we're going to go and grab our fishing rod. Thanks to Brandywine for leaving me a comment on where I had left it. It's actually located at Twiggy's, so we're going to head back there today, pick up my fishing rod, line, and all that good stuff. We got anything in here? Well, let's add some bait. Brought some cereal with me so I could bait these traps up. That's still baited. And yeah, it would seem that that one I placed here has disappeared, so... yeah, very weird. We'll make another one and put that down today as well. And I'm hoping to get some farming done too. Let's just sprint down here. Wait a minute, I'm using my keyboard instead of my Nostromo. There we go, much more comfortable. Okay, we've got 2 skill points available. Nothing to really put it in yet, though. So, that's all cool. So, we want to head down the beach until I find the bodies, and then we're going to cut across. And I'm going to drink some coffee while I do this. Okay. Right, here are our bodies, so we're going to cut across here. Now, there were a lot of zombies in this area the last time we were in this location. So we'll see how this goes. There we go. I didn't hear any ambient noise, but they're all heading up there like they've got a purpose, so... maybe. So we might have to do a bit of fighting today. Because Twiggy's is probably overrun. Seeing as that's what... yeah, look at all these. That's where I dropped them last time. I'm just going to round them up the regular way. Lead them away, I guess. Okay, that'll do. Take some beta blockers. Let's lead them all down this way, I guess. Okay, that should do. Now if I start... there's a big group there. Gonna be hard to lose them in the trees, but that's what we're gonna try and do here. If I push through here and then start sneaking, and hopefully I don't get bit in the process. Okay, well, let's head into the trees here. Please don't let there be any Zeds here. Thank you. So we use the trees as cover, break our line of sight, and then we're going to sneak back around, and hopefully the majority of them will have gone. We do have 2 small groups here, but I'm just going to hold down sneak, and hopefully we can make it through. So to sneak, we hold down the right mouse button, although everyone already knows that by now, so... can also hold control, but we're not doing that. There's a group of them. Windows are smashed, so we might have some opposition in here. I'm gonna peek in the window, see what I can see. Kind of looks clear, but who knows? Okay, so we're good. Right, so this is where we left. Fishing rod, fishing line, fishing tackle. Oh yeah. Okay, we'll grab all of this. Anything else in here that I missed? Rotten cherry. I hear you, zombie. Don't think I don't. Okay, so we're going to sneak back. Now, if I put this in here with the fishing line and the tackle, yeah, I should have sneaked. I should have snuck. Whatever. it wasn't. I didn't notice us anyway, so that's all good. Gunshot noise, dragging them all away, good timing. Has that one seen us? Doesn't look like it, hasn't changed its course. Alright, so we're good. Okay, so. I thought I would have to combine the fishing line with the fishing tackle, but maybe we're good just having it on us. Never tried fishing before. Well, not in game anyway. I used to fish quite a lot when I was younger. I would do freshwater fishing and sea fishing as well. Even used to do a bit of beach casting and fishing off of cliffs as well. Way back in the day, haven't been in, I'm going to say about 10 years now. But I used to enjoy it a lot. I've still got all my gear as well, so I don't know, maybe I'll go again sometime. My dad always used to take me fishing. It was a lot of fun. Over the years, as I've become more sort of animal friendly, kind of, fishing started to, well, it's not what it used to be. When I was younger, I never really thought twice about going fishing and all that stuff, but I remember the last time I went, I just felt really bad unhooking a fish, so yeah, I never went again. But the skill's there, and I have all the gear, so if an apocalypse should hit, you can be bet I would fish for food, that's for sure. Not that I disagree with fishing for sport or anything, it's just not something I do anymore. Anyway, that's enough rambling about fishing, we are going to try it out today anyway. So, I guess, well, we'd probably try equipped as our okay. I thought we would just be able to right-click and fish. I guess I need some bait. Which makes sense, obviously. So, what we'll do is we'll try and get some bait. So, we should be able to do it with just worms, I guess. I don't want to eat my cereal, I want to save that for baiting our traps. Let's just repair our axe a couple of times. Okay, that'll do us. Actually, it's used up now anyway. Starting to run low on water as well, so I could do with firing up the campfire and boiling up some water. Okay, well, remove bush. Let's remove this grass, because I'm going to start farming right here. And I don't want any of this stuff in the way. It's not the bush I clicked on, is it, game? Once again, not the bush I clicked on. Oh, this is a real pain. Thank you! That's the grass I wanted to get rid of. No. Yes. Okay. That will do us for now. So. Trowel. And I've got any cabbage seeds because it's going to be the easiest thing for us to do. I also want to find a screwdriver as well so I can equip some stuff to my hunting rifle. I've got so much to do right now, which is good. Broccoli seeds, really? I haven't got any cabbage seeds. Now that seems crazy to me. Alright, well, we'll go with broccoli, I guess. I didn't want all of them, though. Grab one. Thank you. Open broccoli seeds. Okay, so... I suppose actually we'll farm here. It's a bit more visible, right? I probably actually have multiple farming plots going. So we leave one gap between all of our plots here. So that if any of our plants get sick, it won't spread. Oh yeah, I forgot how much it tires you out doing this. We got any worms yet? We got one. Okay. Well, first of all, let's sow some broccoli. I'm kind of hoping for rain because... Did I get my watering can? I didn't. Well, okay. Yeah, I'll worry about that in a bit. Let's get on the dock and do a bit of fishing here. Although we are very, very tired. I tell you what, let's go to sleep quickly. I can drink some more coffee then. Much better. Didn't I get some canned? Yeah. Open those. Eat half of them. Okay. 10 to 3 in the morning. Good time to be fishing. Actually, let's check this. Check trap. No, nothing in there. Okay. So, let's fish. Do we just automatically catch? Fairly heavy load, really? Little bait fish. Fresh uncooked little bait fish. Did I read? Oh yeah, I've got a fishing book. So I've got my skill multiplier going. Huh, okay. So we're using our fishing tackle then, I guess, rather than the worm. So far, nothing but the bait fish. Okay, well, I'm actually going to store a few things away right now. Trowel. Swap out my water. I really ain't got any. Okay. Broccoli seeds can go in there. I love how we can ready it like a weapon. Alright, so I want the water bottle. Why? Because it's... yeah, I get it. Okay. I was going to say, where's my other bag? But yeah, it's there. What did I just get? Water bottle. Thank you. And I want the watering can as well. Now, I know that... Now that we're going to get... Seriously? Fill watering can. Why can I not fill the watering can? Oh, there we go, because I wasn't doing it close enough. Doi! Okay, well, this is going to be tainted water, but I'm hoping we can still use it on our crops without any issues. So let's find out. Apparently we can. Alright, there we go. So these should all be well watered now, right? No, it's thirsty. Really? That's well watered though. Okay. So we're going to fish in stages here. We're going to farm in stages. I'm not going to plant everything all at once. Well watered. Cool. Because we want to stagger our crop growth. I don't want everything growing. growing at the same time. Otherwise we're going to get a lot of spoiled food. I need to make something a little closer to them as well. Put my watering can in there. Hopefully don't forget that I put it there. Okay, so let's get back to fishing a bit then. Well, we can eat the bait fish. So we might do that. I might cook up the bait fish. Let's get out here. Let's go. I don't think it makes any difference fishing in like deeper waters, for example. But let's try it out. I kind of assumed I would catch more fish than this, though, I've got to say. And we're getting no XP for fishing right now. Someone's probably going to tell me I'm doing it wrong. What if I have this? I can't even put that in my secondary slot. Oh, okay. Well, we just got a sock. Well, that's fine. Yeah, we did get some small amount of XP there. Alright, let's see if we get anything. If we get anything else. Nah. Okay, well, we'll come back to that. We're still gonna keep doing it. But one thing I did want to do is, well, first of all, we don't really... Are we wearing any of these? No, we're not. Put them in here. Don't need them. So, I want my cooking pots. Put that in there with the worm. How many did I bring? Just one? Alright, that's enough, I guess. That's already equipped. Equip that as our secondary. Bingo jingo. Okay. Let's repair this a few more times. There we go. Alright. So. I'm going to fill up the cooking pot here. And do I have a lighter? I'm sure I should. I know I've got one somewhere. Might cook up these bait fish as well. Get out of there. Lighter, thank you. Right. Let us light the pants and lighter. No. Didn't I add stuff to this? I thought I added fuel to it. I think I can put tree branches in there, right? I can't really remember. And some twigs. Yeah. I thought I put a load of sheets in here last time. Okay, so we have our fire going. I'm going to put in my pot of water and start boiling that up, and I'm also going to cook up these bait fish as well. So let's keep an eye on these. Then we can use this pot of water to fill up our empty water bottles. And we will be good. for water. Any second now. Probably get some points in cooking as well for this, right? Mm-hmm. Pot of water. Boiling hot pot of water. Just, we'll grab that. Just put it straight in. Fresh cooked, they're burning. I didn't notice. Okay. So, there we go. A little bait fish, fresh and cooked. Let's eat half of one of those. And we will store our pot of water, not in there apparently. Over here. Pour into a water bottle, there we go, and we still have a bunch there, so if I take this and pour into an empty bottle, still have a load left as well, that's good. Just one, thank you, there we go. I'll put it in here, pot of water in here for now. I know we're using tainted water, that's maybe not good for our crops, really. I mean, they're healthy and they're well watered, so I'm going to assume we're okay with that, but I might actually start using good water for it as well. Twigs, you can go in there. I need to sort out all my inventory pretty soon, too. Okay, well, let's just check our fishing trap one more time. Oh, we got the little bait fish out of there. Yeah, that one's not cooked, though. Let's put that in there for now. Alright, I'm going to quickly go and check my traps and rebait if needed. I'm just going to run. Probably shouldn't, but we're doing it. Well, that needed rebaiting and had nothing in it. How about this one? Oh, that looks like it's caught something. Yep, we got something. So we'll add some cereal, and we got ourselves... Aw, a dead squirrel. Oh well. It is the apocalypse, buddy, and I'm sorry, but we need the food. So I should be able to cook this up now on a fire. I wonder if I can make squirrel stew. I'm going to guess I can. Well, that's going to do us for now, I think. We'll look into cooking up the dead squirrel at another point. So yeah, as always, really hope you've enjoyed watching this, guys. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.